Right, here we are, heading for the match series, off to good old Bergsey. Afternoon. It's the time of day. Now then, where to go?
Yeah, the stream.
I think so.
Yeah.
Choose a good spot there.
It is. Nice clear sky.
It is. Some decent weather at Bergsey. Ooh, I'm a fish already.
Yeah?
Chopped worm.
Oh.
Koi carp.
Koi carp actually chopped worm?
Yeah. Oh, got pike.
I'm on a dream. Likes white maggot.
I do believe so, you're a good old carp.
Yeah.
Right, one koi carp.
One bream. Roach.
A roach.
Oh no, sorry, I have rod.
Oh, rod.
A rod on yellow maggot.
Oh, I've got a tench on, again on chopped worm.
Yeah, tench on chopped worm. Now this one could be a roach.
You reckon?
Yeah, because it is. Tiny roach.
I've had nothing on maggot.
I'm going mate. Going crazy a bit. Oh, look green.
Except I've still got a pike hanging around.
Well, that's not going to help you.
No, no, it's not. What can you do?
Not a lot.
Ooh, I've got a trout. Oh, what we got in Dendrobina? Ooh, roach or rod. A rod. Looks like the fish are preferring worms.
Yeah.
They'll sell maggot.
Oh.
Ooh, carp.
Yeah, common carp.
Funny enough, it is. Yep, one common carp.
Yeah.
back on the tench.
Yeah.
That bended me rod double. I think we have to take that maggot off.
Yeah.
It's not doing anything. Trouble is, what do we replace it with? Bloodworm.
What?
Bloodworm.
Yeah, could try bloodworm.
Well, apparently it gets roach and that, and occasional carp as well.
Occasional carp?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
That's what the description says.
Yeah, they need to take occasional off with the carp because they can happen regular.
That is true. And we got something on bloodworm. Oh yeah, it gets on roach and blood.
Oh.
Yeah, there. One blood. Catch fish down there.
No more.
Caught the rock.
Well.
These tents are getting big.
Can do.
Not can do, they are doing. Another roach or a rod? Oh, it says a rod. Blood worms definitely getting the rod. Oh, now we got a roach. Oh, I've got all my rods going. Oh, God, green.
Yeah.
Oh, could be a while.
Yeah, I'll put in a bit of a fire to it.
I know, I've got all my rods going. Don't matter, put some stronger line on.
Already did.
I'm up to 30.
Oh, I'm on 30, yeah.
Well, what's £13.13 now?
Yeah.
Number three next. Roach or Rook? A lot of them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Odd ones right at the other side of the lake.
A few roach.
Yeah, about a few. Right, let's try and get rod one back. It's only 92 yards away.
Oh dear. Oh, my first tench.
What about a handful of them?
10,015.
Oh. Yeah, they are getting big. Oh, it's a carp. No wonder it went the right way across the other side of the lake.
Yeah.
It's like the mirror. Oh, that's common. One in grey colour commons.
Yeah.
Thought it was a mirror. Oh, we're back on tench.
No, I'm back on bream.
Oh. Sugars, I'm thinking if I put up more heavier line, I might not catch any fish.
No, I think that's why we brought it down. We're struggling to catch.
I managed to get 14 fish.
I'm just bringing in my 14. Is there a boat?
I've got fish about, I've got a trout, and I've still got a pike.
Yeah, I've seen a pike.
Another nice tench.
Yeah, I've just had £5 more.
I think it was over 10. Don't get a lot of tench. Ooh, £13.15. Not getting so many carp. Thought I might get a lot.
Perch.
I had a perch. No, a leather carp.
Oh.
Now a roach?
Yeah, I've got a roach. That decent size, but £3 in weight.
And another carp.
Oh, a tench.
Was it a carp or was it a tench?
I've definitely got a tench.
I think it's a carp.
I what? Found 1 ounce tench.
Not bad. But no, one angle it looked like a tench. It's one of them brownie coloured ones.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's another leather, that's why. Oh, another roach or rod. What's a rod? £24 for 3rd.
Yeah.
That's low.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm surprised the number of people have actually done it.
A bit low.
Yeah.
But it's been another week though, isn't it?
Ah, true. Well, it is a stock venue.
Yeah. Ah, leather cart. Look.
Oh, you've got one of them?
Yeah. I think his bream's been those to do it as well as cart. And tench, actually.
Tench can.
Who can perch?
Oh, I've never known perch to do that.
Yeah, I've got a perch. Ooh, that's a new one. Perch running halfway across the lake.
I suppose always the first time.
Yeah.
should come back very easy.
Is it? Landed.
Perch has landed.
Yeah.
I'm getting a lot of carp.
I don't have any carp. Oh, that was red.
Yeah, another leather carp.
Yeah? There's a few. Not many. Quite a few bream.
Yeah.
Well, I seem to be getting.
I don't have many bream. I got that one. Another leather carp. Yeah, lots of them. Right, ooh. You overtook me.
Yeah, by many.
By one.
Yeah. Now the tall order's happening.
I mean, it's going a bit quiet.
Yeah.
I want to put a lot of bait out.
No, every time I try to, one goes off.
I know, I've had that.
Yeah.
We've got fish about, but I also think we've got pike. Oh no, perch. Well, that's a large perch.
A perch is about, pike's about.
That one roach. Oh, he didn't stay.
Who didn't?
Don't know.
Oh.
Lifted me right up and it went off. I lifted it up and he didn't stay.
Oh.
Hope he'll come back.
Probably.
Oh. Now I think he moved on to bloodworm.
Ah.
Didn't fancy chop worm.
Oh.
Oh, it's a rod. I think I've got some trout.
Yeah.
There's
been no trout.
Oh, they're not coming rapid though.
Nope.
The fish are not. Oh, back on bream.
Yeah.
Definitely know my fish is better than this.
Mm.
Ooh, I'm last third. You can see the yo-yo effect.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Well, I've got 28, you've got 28.
I've got 29.
Oh, yo-yo effect then.
Going to be with that third being a low number.
Oh, that was. It was easy to get that one down.
That fish number 30.
Oh, I'm definitely down then.
Oh, 31 on the hook.
That's where my fish have gone. You've got them.
Well, there's no bird.
They just seem to have vanished.
Maybe that pack's about.
Possibly.
That puts roach and rudd off.
Wonder what the trout does.
Probably puts the carp off. Maybe bream. You never know. I don't know about tench. Same one.
I suppose all fish can be put off by something.
Yeah. Overfeed. Another one. Don't catch a thing if they vet too much. Fryer.
Where's that? Oh, 12 pound 4 ounce bream. I'm back on the rod.
Yeah.
I think my quiet period's over.
Yeah.
Or maybe I'll just keep going off.
Ah, yeah.
There's some big bream. Didn't realise how big they were in this lake.
Oh, ah, yeah. Can't recall what the biggest is.
No, I can't. Oh, perch. Oh, I think my mad flurry of activity's gone.
Yeah. Mr. Roach. Not had one for a while.
Back on getting tench.
Yeah.
Another perch. I took chop worm off, it went dead.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's tench. Yeah, I'm trying bread flakes.
Oh yeah.
£13 and 1 ounce tench. It's a big one.
Yeah.
Oh, back on roach. No action on the bread.
What?
No action on bread.
Oh.
Oh, went word. Right. I don't think this is murky water, is it?
Oh, what I've got now. Nice and blue.
So I was thinking
that's
about
it. Supposed to be clear.
Yeah, they're maggot. Trying the artificial maggot.
It depends how it looks. It looks murky.
Not really. Oh. I don't know, I can't make mine up.
Try
it's like
it.
A bluey colour.
Yeah, I've got blue. Maybe I'll try and see what happens.
So I've gone for imitation red maggot.
Yeah.
Slow down with your fish.
A little bit.
Actually, the imitation red maggot seems to be working. I've got a fish on.
Yeah.
Back on the common court. Didn't think I'd actually catch anything on it.
No.
What have we got? Oh, is it a roach rod? It's a rod.
I'll catch them.
It's what we want. They're easy to fetch in.
Yeah.
I like some of these fish. It's off again. Oh, God, Breen.
Yeah.
Back on leather coat.
Yeah.
Got quite a few of them.
Well, one, I think. Ain't it common?
Another leather. Yeah, but they put up a fight, though.
Yeah. Luckily, no mirror coat.
No, I'm telling no mirrors yet. I'm quite surprised I don't have them mirrors.
Yeah.
Managed to get up to 42. He definitely slowed down.
Oh yeah, it happens.
Oh yeah, no, it does. One then two. It's certainly one you can be sure of when you come to Bergsey.
Oh yeah.
Dead spot.
Yeah. That can happen all over this lake.
Yeah, but some areas are worse than others.
Yeah, they are.
The P pikes in between the two streams used to be very good.
Mm-hmm.
Seems to be not as good as it used to be. Wonder if the fish are moving more.
It is possible. Oh, the koi carp.
Oh, I've had one then. I've only had one though. Seems to be back on leather carp. Put up a good fight like mirrors.
They do.
Up to 46. Not doing too bad at 42.
No.
I don't think you get anywhere near 73.
No.
Was that quiet period? Well, I can't seem to stand on podium anyway. But I'm hooked in.
Uh-oh. Oh, looks like a bream.
Yeah, I've got a bream, but there's a trout hanging around.
Yeah.
Well, I'm surprised I'm hooked in. Not interested in me worms?
No. Not this time.
Maybe it just likes maggots.
Maybe.
He's hanging around though.
Yeah. I haven't seen any, so I don't know.
Come on, Fish, where you all gone?
I don't know.
No. Looks like Trout's put some off as well.
Suppose it's possible.
We'll just pick up the spod rod.
Yeah.
Soon gets you a fish. Nice size bream. Getting some nice bream.
Yeah.
Oh, a rod.
Yeah?
Yeah, I haven't had one for quite a while.
Oh.
Well, you finally had a fish, or two, or three. There again, using goes quiet in the last 10 minutes of the event. Well, it's a warm up.
Yeah.
Boom. Oh, Mr. Perch, go down to that bait. You know you want to. I think I might have to find a new spot on Bergsey for match.
Yeah. And the other end don't do bad. I
haven't been down there for quite a while.
Stan did that, a match with Dan. It didn't do too bad.
Oh, past the other stream.
Yeah. But on the bottom, on the round bit.
Yeah. Actually, it's not bad for a predator type of event down there either.
No.
I've got perch tormenting the dude. Keeps going down, looking and coming back up.
That's probably knocking the bait.
He hasn't even touched the bait. But he's going down near the imitation redworm, maggot.
Yeah.
He obviously thinks he's been hard done to.
Probably.
I've seen a pike again. Oh, an excited carp. Jumping out. Oh, come on, fish. Started catching again.
Only a couple.
Oh, finally got one. Oh, it's probably that perch, finally realised. No, it's not. It's a rod. Well, back on the large tench. £13.09.
Yeah.
To build large ones.
Oh, yeah.
You've got about 3 pike. Got over 2,000 tackle points for a roach.
Eh?
Yeah.
That says to me that number would have a name.
Reckon?
You get large tackle points with trophies.
I know you do. There's only £1 something in weight. Another nice size bream.
Oh, that carp.
You got a carp?
Oh.
I think I might have put. So I've got to a tench. That's tench. Yeah.
Huh?
Some of these are giving some big XP. Thought I was going around my levels quick. Right, oh, you got 51.
Yep.
Yeah, we've got a few trout, pike. All hovering around rod 3.
Yeah.
True, they're putting the other fish off. And running out of time.
Alright, come do.
looking at it, I reckon we're finished with 55.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's gone dead again, haven't we?
Oh, is it?
Just over a minute left. Oh no, got fish. Oh, it's a carp. Another ladder. So I got 56 now. It's probably what I'm going to finish with.
I'll probably finish with 54.
It'll go off just so you got about 2 seconds left.
Oh, it's got that habit.
No, it didn't. Finishing with 56.
No, finishing with 54.
Oh, I was just gone off. It was a bit late.
Yeah.
So that's been my trip to Bergsey.